How to unlock iPhone SE passcode without computer? There are so many iPhone passcode unlocking software available on online. Sometimes that works, sometimes it won't. Many people get confused when they try to use or buy an iPhone's unlocking software. So they buy one software and it fails, then try to buy another one and getting error. Same process goes on and they lose their time and money. You do get confusion? Don't worry. Here PassFab iPhone unlocker comes. What does PassFab do? Let's see how this PassFab iPhone unlocker works. If you have a PassFab iPhone unlocker, you can do so many things in your iPhone, like unlocking iPhone passcode, screen time passcode, Apple ID password, and MDM lock without using iTunes and iCloud. You can even unlock your iPhone when its screen is broken and you can't enter the passcode. iPhone iPad disabled screen is a huge issue for iPhone users, but this software helps you to recover it in all situations. As well as this unlock all types of iPhone screen locks like 4-digit, 6-digit, Face ID and Touch ID. Their PassFab iPhone unlocker is available for both Windows and Mac OS. Okay, now let's see how to use this PassFab iPhone unlocker to unlock your iPhone passcode. First, download and install the PassFab iPhone unlocker software on your Windows or Mac. Next, open the software and click the start button. Then connect your iPhone to your computer via USB cable. Then tap on the next to continue the process. And the most important one is, it will delete all your data from your iPhone and turn your phone into new one. So once you unlock your iPhone, restore all your data by using the backup. Now you have to follow the on-screen instruction to put your phone into recovery mode based on your iPhone model. Here I am using my iPhone 5S. So now I will press and hold the top button, then drag the slider left to right. Now it's completely turned off. Then press the home button and connect your phone into the computer with the help of the USB cable. Keep holding it until your iPhone shows the iTunes logo. Next, you have to download the latest iOS firmware for your iPhone. So set the path to preserve the firmware and tap on the download button. After downloading the firmware, strike the start remove option to unlock your iPhone passcode. Now you have to wait for a few minutes to complete the process. Once it is completed, your iPhone is reset as a new one. That's it. Now your iPhone is successfully unlocked. So now you can set a new passcode for your iPhone. Okay, fine. Now we have to come to the end of the video. If you have any doubts or suggestions related to this process, then feel free to ask me in the comment section below. Before you leave the video, be sure to subscribe to our channel at iPhoneTopics.com, and thank you for being with us.